analytically. So this guy's name has Chungus in it. So this is a good example. This is a very clinical case of giving an iPad to your child when under the age of 10 years old, right? Because then he watches videos on YouTube or whatever on his little pad. This big Chungus, and now they do the big cringe in all the games, and now he's making the big cringe. So that's why you don't give iPads to children under 10 years old.